Among Us!
Years ago.
Wait, how did he recover from the slash?